I'm selling this painting. I call it Tea Time with Abdullah. I purchased it in Iraq. It went on me with a convoy through some of the most dangerous areas. I'm selling it for $500,000. You can find it on eBay. It's hand painted. It even has desert moon dust on it. So if you want a piece of art that came out of a war, if you have an eye for artistic endeavors, and you don't want some of this modern art that looks like caca, go ahead. Tea time with Abdullah. And that's the artist right there. Thank you.